The discussion at this summit is about defining the new agency value proposition in a world of endless data. What are some new attribution models and data platforms that the Richards Group is using to make sense of it all?
So we're actually using our own internal technology to build kind of this attribution model. And we're allowing it to be customized by client. So obviously attribution models aren't all equal, and clients' objectives are very different. Consumers work in different ways through different categories and things like that. So we're kind of customizing it a bit from that perspective, but we're still trying to figure it out with everybody else.
Yeah, it's a never-ending battle.
Absolutely.
Requirements change, things change.
Yeah, yeah. And yeah. I think that everybody is in agreement that, you know, last click is not the way to go. But there's so many other options out there that we're just trying to see what works best for each of our clients.
What's your take on programmatic buying? And do you think it should become the standard moving forward?
So I personally love programmatic buying, and coming from, you know, the Richards Group, where we are a full service agency, it definitely helps us a lot in terms of the resources that we use and what we're able to do using programmatic. I think it is a way of the future in some ways. However, I think that it does need a balance most of the time, again, depending on the category. I think it's always a mix of things that you need to use to get to your client's goals. But I definitely don't think that programmatic is going anywhere, and we're very happy to be using it quite a bit.
There's a term I've been hearing thrown around a lot at these conferences and other events, and it's really one-to-one marketing, and it's telling a story to the consumer.
Yep.
And for me, it's like digital marketing in terms of being integrated across channels. That's what we're getting to, is we're going to be able to tell you a unique story, you know, on the same campaign that we'll run for myself, but we'll see totally different messages that are relevant to us. Do you see that evolving as well?
Absolutely. With technology and data and the ability to dynamically message, that's something that we're already doing, and I think it's just going to become more and more complex in terms of how we do it, and that's definitely been something that they've been discussing here as well. I think another thing that just makes our jobs a little bit harder is the idea that a consumer pathway is no longer linear, especially with all of the different devices that we can use to do research and, you know, as we make our decisions. I remember, I guess it was about 2 years ago, somebody started calling it the consumer pretzel instead of the consumer pathway.
Seriously.
And that was like one of my favorite things that I had heard, because it's so true. I mean, they just kind of weave in and out. And it really isn't a linear path anymore.
That's an awesome analogy.
Isn't it? It's
so true. Like, it used to be very linear, kind of one-directional marketing, and now it's like you say, it's just all over the place. But
yeah, and I think that one of the things, whenever we think of data, you know, it's been talked about a little bit here in terms of the recency of your data.
Right.
And I think that's so important, because it is a consumer pretzel, and people can go from an awareness stage to, you know, a consideration stage and back to awareness. So it's important to have kind of that fresh data to be understanding where they are whenever you are dynamically messaging them and things like that.
For sure. Yeah, it's funny, like we're going in the same directions that we've always gone in marketing, in terms of reaching the consumer, saying things that are more relevant to them, but to your point, it's more complicated now than it ever was, but in a good way, because there's more data for us to use and leverage to be more effective with our communication.
Yep. So that visibility is key for sure.
Absolutely. Well, thank you for your time today.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
The rest of the conference and the festivities.
Likewise.